bounds.
And it said processing. Aaron, you got a beautiful pear cut, lab created smoky olive tourmaline and white topaz on a rhodium band. Suggested retail $7.
In that way.
No, because it won't do that. Lagged. Remember it said it last
time. No, it's a lot of scrolls and stuff too.
But we'll figure it out. Don't worry. We will work on it. We're gonna get it figured out. Even if we have to pay a website for it, it's happening. Thanks for the shares. That olive tourmaline right there in the pear shape. Beautiful, perfect fall ring. I put an order in. Thank you, Nancy.
Thank you, Miss Nancy Norton. All right, I think I found my six right there.
Your birthstone, beautiful one, too. It's a beautiful setting. That right there was Miss Erin Clifton's, size 10. Why are you banging around so hard?
Because I was wondering if that one sounded like lighter than that one. Thank you, Miss Virginia. And we're getting two of these, right, Carla, I think? It's all 39. 38. Okay. That I mean, well, that's only a gram off. I definitely like that one. I like that one. Ellie, Marcy, did you get your gift? I haven't seen anything, but we haven't been over to her mom's.
My mom receives all the mail. All of my mail, so I have to go over to her to get them.
She has like a bigger spread, and we're right on the highway, too.
We don't like ours to be...
Yellow come up? Citrine, Virginia? We do, but it has become like a rarity, I feel like. Citrines are becoming a little hard to come by. Jackie, I saw Jackie earlier, I thought. My bear lady, are you with me? Another good ring for stacking. That's Chrissy Johnson. Nice. 8 and original Misty, I'm sold out. There's Miss Jackie.
All right, Jessica.
Don't pay attention because you're watching Ring Bombs and realize you've been on almost 2 hours, which also means... I've been in the tub almost 2 hours. I think I need to get out.
You're pruny. You're
all pruny.
You're pruny.
All right, Carla, we're going in there.
All right, Jessica, you got some.
I love your background.
Whiskey. Oh, thank you. Whiskey barrel wood set with gray antler on black ceramic band. Suggested retails $219.
Have we seen any deserts tonight?
Nope, no deserts yet.
She's wanting to know what they're looking
for. I need to get my box. I don't know where it is. I think I put it in by the bed.
Did you? Okay. I can go grab that in a minute, guys. I can show you some peeks. Can you tell me how far down the list I am, Allison? I can.
Whiskey barrel. Size 8. Men's ring.
Now, Carla, I know you're cut
off. Danielle, we were going to, but that sand at the bottom sets, and I'm afraid it's going to heat too much and cause it to shatter.
You are only two away from a ring box. I'm not trying to goat you in, but I always give you all a heads up. You're two away from a ring box, which is 10 rings and a lot.
Well, did it happen tonight? Just now you're not. What happened, Nina? What happened? Ring bomb party, spread the love. Thank you, Miss Mandy.
Alright, Carla's in there. Chelsea Allen, and then it's Miss Allison Haney, Alice McFarland, Kathy DeJournt. Don Waite, Nancy Norton.
We're just hanging out. Just hanging out, Ellie. Dropping some ring bombs, chatting. Mandy. Hanging out.
Stunning, Julie K.
With our friends.
Love it. Thank you, Miss Jessica Hill. Is that the men's ring? That was a men's ring.
And it will go good for women, too. You can stack on those, too. If you are more of a band type of girl, they are good.
All right, Miss Allen with the 9.
All right, Carla.
I see it happened again, Chelsea. Yeah.
Uh-oh, Chelsea, wait. Chelsea's back.
She's back.
Back again.
She says she's back, but she don't want you to tell her friends.
Guess who's back?